just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.